when I went to work with Dan Rather, producing the CBS Evening News, when there was some difficulties in the ratings, we ended up as the dominant number one, and we were very happy to be 6 share points ahead of the competition, and at the same time having enough content to be watched by the White House and our competitors. That was a wonderful period of my life, and in some ways, looking back on it, the happiest.